Hi and welcome to Microsoft Excel Basics. In this course I'm just going to teach you the fundamentals of using Excel, and this is just going to be a really gentle introduction. So if you're brand new to Excel or if you feel a little bit overwhelmed by all the functions and features of Excel, don't worry about it. I'm going to make this really simple. And by the end of this course you'll be able to use this function bar. You'll be able to navigate around the cells. You'll be able to do a bunch of formatting here, and you'll actually be able to build your own spreadsheet that looks just like this. And I'm going to walk you through this, and this is just a spreadsheet for if you're going to remodel your kitchen and want to calculate your costs. So I'm going to show you how to do all of this formatting, and I'm going to show you how we set this up with formulas so that when you take your quantity and your cost that multiplies, it gives you a total. And then how it adds all the way down the column to give you a grand total at the bottom. So this is a simple but effective spreadsheet, and it will give you a lot of the skills you need to kind of get started into Excel and start feeling a little better about it in the next lectures. I'm going to show you a number of different techniques for using Excel, and then once you're feeling comfortable with those, we'll go ahead and we'll create the spreadsheet in the following section.